Hi, and welcome to Sketch with Jeff. As always, I'm really excited to see you. I'm here in the studio right now, but I'm thinking, I haven't been to the Guggenheim Museum with you in a while. Why don't we go take a visit? There's a special exhibition there that I really want to show you. You want to come with me? All right, here we go. Wow, and here I am in the Guggenheim Museum. That was easy. Look at this art behind me. It is really cool. This is part of a very special exhibition of student artwork. Come on, I want to show you what's here. Come on. This is an exhibition called A Year with Children 2022. Every year, teaching artists from the Guggenheim Museum work with students in New York City schools through a program called Learning Through Art. And some of the artwork that is made during this program is selected to be shown in the Guggenheim Museum. I love seeing the variety of artwork that is made. There are sculptures, paintings, drawings, works that students did together as part of a group, works that students did individually. What a great display of work. I think my helper Pencil was going to meet me here at the museum too. I wonder if she's here. Let me go look for her. Pencil? Pencil? Where is she? Oh, there you are, Pencil. Great. What do you think?
I love this art.
Yes.
This is a great exhibition.
I totally agree, Pencil. Well, have a great time at the museum. Enjoy looking around. I'll see you soon. Pencil is right. It is a great exhibition. When we say the word exhibition, we mean a sharing or showing of art, art that's hanging on walls or displayed on tables or special stands. But an exhibition is a way for people to enjoy and look at art beyond the studio or the art classroom. Museums change exhibitions quite frequently, but this is giving me an idea. I think I have an art project that I'd like to do back in the studio. So we'll say goodbye to the museum and we'll head back to my drawing board. Come on, let's go. All right, that was fast. Here we are back at my drawing board, and I've done something very special. I've gone through some of the old episodes of Sketch with Jeff and printed out artwork that we made during those episodes. I printed them out really small because they're going to be part of a special miniature exhibition. I'm actually drawing frames around the outside of the artwork. I think it would be a fun way to display these miniature versions of the art that we've made. My miniature exhibition is going to be a pop-up exhibition. So here's how I'm going to make the pop-up part. I fold a piece of thick paper in half and then I cut some lines. The lines are parallel lines over the fold. I try to make them the same distance into the fold of the paper. I make three different sets, one on the left, one in the middle, one on the right, making sure that they're about the same distance in. And then what I do is pop those cut portions through and pull them out. So when I pop them through to the other side and fold them over to give them a crease, they make little steps or stands. Those pop-up portions are going to allow me to glue some artwork that will stand out. I have my sheets of printed artwork. I drew frames around each of the pieces, and now I'm going to fit those printouts onto my pop-up. I'm just cutting them to the right size and shape and gluing them into place. A few of the artworks will pop out, so they'll be on those little steps that pop out. So I'm cutting those out separately. Now it's time to glue. I'll add some glue to the pop-up and put the pieces where they need to go. I've got three artworks selected to pop out in front on those little stands, and the rest will be on the wall behind. It's what we call salon style. When you hang things salon style, it means that you're hanging artwork all together on the wall, different sizes, different shapes, all over the wall. I'm adding a title or some words across the top. Welcome to our exhibition. And there it is, my little pop-up exhibition of art from Sketch with Jeff. This is really fun. What a great way to share the things that we've made and a great way to remember all of the art that we've created together.
That was so much fun. My challenge for you is for you to make an exhibition of your own artwork. Choose some art that you want to share with family and friends. You can hang it up, or you can print it out and make a little miniature gallery like I did. Either way, share it with family and friends. They're going to be so excited to see the art that you've made. In the meantime, check back every 2 weeks for more episodes of Sketch with Jeff or Pencil's Quick Art Tips. We're always excited to share those videos with you. In the meantime, well, I'm going to go check out some more exhibitions here in New York City, and I can't wait to see you soon. Bye.